Okay, Quest for Semi-Chill continues tonight. Regrettably, I had to cancel the last couple streams because of an unfortunate series of events which involved a family situation that is actually currently ongoing, so apologies for that. This weekend has been really quite rough for myself and the rest of my family, so actually really happy to come back to Gravity Ghost nice and chill. Not really a lot to worry about. Like the first stream with Gravity Ghost, I'm going to cut this one a bit short, so I don't want to complete it too quickly. So I really want to get at least tonight and possibly Wednesday night out of this, and then we'll see what remains after that. But probably another 1 hour long session tonight, and then 1 hour long on Wednesday. But let's get back into it. The story so far is I'm a ghost. Well... I'm not quite sure why or how, and I forget a lot of the other major players in here, so I have to relearn this as I go since it's been a week since I started this. I have to try to remember my controls here, too. Okay, so that cycles. Is it, yeah, it's right and left trigger for that, then. Glide and then sync. I don't have fire yet, do I? No. But I do have Earth, so let's do that up right away, I guess. Why not? Kind of sail away for a while. Ooh. Okay. Okay. And B to enter. Alright, so make my way. Okay, so we got that. Looks like I'm getting fire in this constellation anyways, which is good. I'll have to head back to the center at some point too and see what I can... Whoa, geez. Okay. That was kind of accidental. That looks... Oh, wait. Hold on a second. No. Go back to that. Thank you. Am I missing anything here? Oh, just those. Okay. Oh, and then the thing is in there. Alright, I got it. I got it. Oh, wow. Alright, so this is going to be a little bit... Okay, was it water will let me get through there, right? Yeah. Okay, now we're talking. Let's do water on this one right away, too, so it's not in my way. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna bust the rest of these open before I start. There we go. Oh, one more. There we go. Okay, so now let's... light everything up and get that star and... Actually, am I gonna be able to get that quickly enough? Let's see. Ah, there we go. Nice. Let's see how many of these extra flowers I can pick up right away, too. Since I used a lot turning those two into water. Just those two left, huh? Okay. That's fine. I can deal. Oh, no. No. Alright, that's fine. Let's just move on. Ooh, wow. There we go. Okay. So I'll need to come back for that one. That looks to be a quadruped of some sorts, right? Which I'm assuming that's what most of these are going to be anyways. Whoa. Alright. Well, this is a big one, so I'm going to have to be a touch careful. No. Oop. Alright. Let's just hang out. Ooh. Oh, wow. This is alright, this is gonna be a... Alright, let's see if we can rubber band ourselves around here. Oh, damn it. Maybe get a solid orbit going and then hope for the best. There we go. Whoa, no. There we go. Ah, beautiful. Alright, so now I gotta get my butt back in there to get that thing. No. Okay, let's see if we can. No. There we go. Whoop. Oh, come on. So close. No, where are we going? There. Bam. That's hard to control even with the glide and the rock here. There we go. Gotcha. Alright, so now I need to get that animal spirit too. Ooh. Whoop. There we go. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Let's make sure I don't waste anything here. There we go. So maybe I can... Ooh, wait. There it is. Maybe this is the one I needed already. So let's... nice. Okay. Is that what I need for this one already? Or is this a different one, you think? Ooh. Nope, that's the right one. Awesome. What do we got? Oh, it's a porcupine. Freaking adorable, as always.
Hello there, Mr. Porcupine.
So cute. Just getting all this stuff right away. Oh, that's right. Do I have a double jump as well that I'm forgetting about? Yes. Yes, that's right. I was forgot about getting that last time. Okay. Oh, and then another cutscene. So presumably we're gonna find out what happened to this girl.
Technically, you've never promised you wouldn't leave again.
Good point.
Shh, you're having a dream.
Man, I wish that worked when I was that little. that's funny. Alright, so what are we dealing with here? Let's go get some fire. Ooh, what the... There we go. Wow. Why is gravity so screwy here? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Try to... Oh, well, that was actually surprisingly easy. Oh, wow. Either I'm just that good. Whoop. Man. This music is awesome. Love it. So chill. Oop. Oop. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, I've got a little thing I need to deliver to the center. I have to do that after this level. Not even catch that following me around there. Get those first. Oh, there it is. Okay. Whoa. Excuse me. And land softly. Alright, let's head back to center and see what's up with this little lighthouse dealio. Actually, no. Let's get fire first, I guess. Just in case. No, that's wind. There's fire. Foosh. Whoa! I see. That's why the gravity was all screwy in that one level. Because this thing was blasting me the fuck off. Alright, cool. Cool, cool. I like. Alright, let's head back to the black hole here. Since in true Katamari Damacy style, I guess I'm rebuilding the cosmos a little bit. Alright, so let's, no, that's not the right one. Is fire one of these? Because I know the wind one I kind of accidentally did for the... So that's ice. This one I think I just needed to chase away the things, right? Wait. Let's try wind on this. Or did I already? Alright, hold on a second. Let's do this one again. There we go. So I think I did that last time, but I don't know if it just didn't spin.
The winds are here. almost time to
so I accidentally did this last time, but...
I've got to go on.
I've got to go on. Our family needs me.
And I needed you. I'm sorry I was so much trouble. But right now you need to keep your eyes open. There's smoke all around the house, and I don't know where it came from.
Okay, so maybe I need to do this all at once? Oh, excuse me. I'm not quite sure. I think I accidentally triggered that one too, but I'm not sure how. Come to think of it. And this one, maybe this one's earth. Water, earth. Here we go. All that has a diamond in the center. I don't think that's... No. Tried wind. Let's try fire. That's the one I just got, right? No. How about water? Just for completion's sake. No.
Huh? Is someone there?
Okay. Can't quite do that one. And I think I need ice for this one. Yeah. So really, the only one I can do is... Whoa, excuse me. All I can really do is the windmill, or this one, if I figure out how to get rid of all the smoke here. Which I think I also did accidentally before, but, eh. Okay, we'll have to come back. We'll have to come back and redo that. That's fine. So which one was I working on then? This one? Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's go around here. Oh, oh wow, alright. Very narrow platforms. Alright, so what do we got here? Looks like a mouse or a rat or something. Oh, nice. Accidentally did that one, but alright. Alright, where's the door now? There it is. Okay, very good. I see what's going on here. Whoa, that's not exactly what I was looking to do. Let's get down here. There we go. Going on here. Keep my wits about me. There we go. Oh, and then the door's in that one. Okay, so let's do water. I see. Okay, oops. No. Let's do this first. Okay. Let me take a second to trace this one out here. Wow. Okay, so I lost it. Let's go outside in this time. There. Okay, well, let's just start and we'll work out the rest as we go here. Go that way. I think I can go around this way. I'll have to switch sides here. And then... Okay, so now that I need to skip. I don't want that one. I want this one over here, yes? And then this one. Okay, yeah, I got it. Oh, I see. Nice. Whoosh. and more air control. I like that. That's very good. The progression here is actually really nice. It's kind of slow, honestly, but... Oh, I see. To be quick. Oops. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I see. They're gonna make me do this. Gonna get the... Gonna make me Kerbal Space Program this stuff, huh? Oh, oh, almost had that. There we go. That was kind of cool. Very clever adaptation. Okay, so now I need to water this up. There we go. Oh, that looks like the guy I need for the other one, then. Gotcha. I'm guessing there's flowers in all these, right? Oh, there's the star, too. So gently. There we go. Okay, let's go deliver this guy first here. Or girl. Don't want to be sexist. Oops. Oh, so what do we got? A rabbit? Mouse? Was I right the first time seeing mouse? Gerbil? Some sort of rodent?
You look good.
Very big mouse. Oops. Why am I messing this up hardcore? Ooh, oh, almost. Come on. Get that shit back. Thank you. These up just for grins and possibly needing them later. There we go. Okay, and then one more for the... Oh!
I came as soon as I heard. I'm sorry, child. They were good people.
The children, they'll need new guardians.
Why not you, dear? You're their family.
I'm their sister. And I had other plans.
Nothing needs to be settled before we eat a hot meal, Lilavan. Keep your head up. Your miracle baby pulled through, didn't she? And without the medicine, that is something to be thankful for. Things will get better, you'll see. The sacred geometry that holds our universe together will keep us all close.
Oh, I have a feeling this is setting up for some major feels. Hey, game over. Good to see you. How you doing? Oh, look at this sleepy little purple rabbit. Okay. Oop. Guess I need to gather all these things right quick. There we go. Oh, one more. Without losing these other ones. Oh, crap. I lost one. No. Come back. Come back, space lettuce. Come back. There we go. I think that's all of them now. There we go.
Please, Rabbit Guardian, have you seen a ghost fox?
No, little one. But I'm sure he is safe. The sacred geometry protects us all and holds the universe together. It wields the combined forces of love and gravity, which are woven from the same fiber.
Pardon?
You see, love is just like gravity. Think about it. A planet and a moon orbiting it, they don't speak, they don't touch, and yet they dance together through the ages.
Hmm.
So it is with love.
It's an interesting way to look at it.
Even if you are apart, you know the other person is there. Even if they're not there. You see?
So what happened to cause the black hole?
When one of us is really gone, it leaves a hole so big, nothing in the universe can fill it.
That's kind of depressing. Did I do much before you got here? I got a new element. I got fire, and I got a little dash ability, too. All in this little rabbit constellation here. Okay, so I did get another little gemmy gem thing for the middle, right? Oh, I guess I got enough to unlock that, too. Very good. So that looks like Earth. There we go.
The moon was high tonight. That means the tide is high. Eddie can't leave her island. This Earth should make it, I don't know, a bridge.
It's her. It's her. It has to be her.
I'm sorry, Eddie. You're always so giving. I never realized how much you were in need. Maybe one day you can plant your own garden here.
Oh, I can plant carrots.
And rhubarb.
Or maybe rhubarb. Or both.
Just do one thing for me first. Get off the island. You need to get off the island.
Okay, so not much left to do here. Couple more constellations, maybe a couple more abilities, couple more elements, and then we'll be almost done. It's unfortunate because I really like this game, actually, quite a bit. Ah, I see. Much higher gravity. That makes sense. All right, so what do we got there? Well, that looks like a frog, perhaps? Or some other amphibian-type creature? Perhaps a toad? Oh, hey, where are you headed? Come back here. Ooh. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, that doesn't look like a frog. I think that's what I need right now. Where's the door? Oh, there. Ooh, let's get the ability first. Let's see what this is. Running out of buttons on the gamepad to use. How are they going to do this? Ooh, it's a pentagon. Neat. Okay, let's see. Trace that way. Okay, so we got to start out this way regardless. Alright, which one do I need to get to? I need to get to that one. Over there, over there. Da, 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 da. Oh, wait, other way. Ugh, gosh, I'm already lost. Alright, we'll just take this by the seat of our pants, I guess. And hope for the best. I guess there's really only one path from here on out, huh? Except here, but that's a dead end, it seems. Oh, no, 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 too far. There we go. And then, yeah, okay, so I'm gonna have to go all the way around. That's fine. Alright, maybe I can just cruise past this, yay? Yeah, right. And then out here. Okay. Whoa, hey. Oh, I see. Interesting. That's an interesting way to go about it. Doesn't seem like that's all that useful, but... Well, we'll see. We'll just finish off this branch right away, so I don't forget about it. Oh. Oh, nice. Now I can get stuff caught in things without changing it to water or something. That's good. I guess that's a hair saver. But I wish I could keep this going for longer. Wait, maybe I can. Ah, nice. There we go. Alright, that's probably pretty good for now. Where's the... Oh, there it is. Star stuff challenge, huh? Well, I'm always up for a challenge. Oh, I see. Nice. Oh, they do reset. Ha 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 ha. Alright, let's just wait for them all to go back and then we'll try this again. There we go, nice. Nice, there we go. That wasn't so bad. It's kind of neat. I like that. Okay, now I can get some ice. Which I'm guessing I have to use right away. Well, maybe I didn't need to use it, but whatever. Whoop. Back here, you. Oop. Oi, come back. There we go. Oh, nice. That's kind of accidental. Oops. Alright, this looks to be the destination of our little salamander-esque friend. Ooh. There we go.
You're good to go, little bro.
Cute.
Her in the garden. She's eaten the Amanita. Take her inside by the fire.
Do you have the antidote?
On the mainland, they have supplies.
We'll take her then.
She's too weak to make the journey.
Then I'll go.
Not alone, not in this storm. I'm coming too.
No.
You'll never find the remedy without me. She'll be all right with Hickory.
All right, let's go. We must find Arthur.
When she got in, okay. The gate was locked.
I see, so that's why their parents went off sailing. Yikes. Oh, this is building to a conclusion I'm not sure I want to see right now. Oh boy. Ugh, damn it, come on. All I need to do is get to the center. There we go. There we go. Now I need to get this little bro. That looks like the frog I need for the other one. Darn it. Oh, that's right, I can dash. Duh. Okay, where is he now? There. Whoa, whoa. Oh. Alright, I'll get him on the next revolution here. Oh, damn it, overshot. Okay, this time. Ha! Oh, darn it. Okay, oh. At least let me land on one of these, please. There we go. That'll do. Float gently down. There we go. Okay, so let's go return this dude first. With that one.
Arthur! Arthur!
Pepper's been poisoned. We're going to the shore for help.
You must keep the lighthouse lit. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
You've done it before. We'll carry on southward.
Take care of my family.
Oof. Whoa. A little hard to keep the lighthouse lit with that going on. That's good enough. Ooh, excuse me. Okay, since I'm really getting close to the end, maybe I'll just finish off this constellation, go to the center, and then call it a night. And then I'll finish it on Wednesday. Alright, so what do we got here? We got a wolf, right?
Have you seen a ghost fox?
No, ma'am. Hey, do you want to play fetch?
Maybe later. I have another problem.
Want some advice? I'm good at advice.
Okay, well... there are these people. I can see them, but they can't see me.
That is a problem. Maybe if you help them, then they'll be able to hear you.
Help them?
Find out what they need most. Then help them as only you can.
Wow, that is good advice.
Yeah.
I told you I'm good at it.
Okay.
Oi, no. Give me. Hold still. I need that. Hairball, whatever. No. Oh, come on, you little. Why, you little. Ah! Hey, who? Yeah, got it. Ugh. Alright, so that's the end of that one then. I've got, I think, just the one constellation left. Yeah. So there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13 levels left, it seems. Center here. Alright, so I just picked up ice. Oh, it looks like I could do this one's fire, yes. There we go.
There, I managed to melt the ice. Now your boat isn't stuck anymore. Arthur, I'm sorry. What happened to my parents wasn't your fault.
Smoke. Where's it coming from?
You need to find everyone right now.
I need to find everyone right now.
Okay. So I still don't have that one. When I've done... Oh, I bet I can, Oh, is it not quick enough, or what? I swear I accidentally did that one last time, but can't seem to repeat it for some reason. Unless there's a thing I'm missing. It was just a fluke last time. Alright, so ice I do have, though.
Sal, can you hear me? Sal?
Oh boy, that's one icy breeze.
I froze this patch of water so your boat won't sink. Stand up. I think there's a reason I'm here. I think something big is about to happen.
Time to get off this sinking ship.
I can do this. I'll make this right somehow.
Normal? You could be right, actually. Ah. Oh, yeah, you are right. Good work. Good thinking.
There, I managed to chase the smoke away. Where did it come from? Pepper, come outside. Please, just come outside.
Is it safe to come out now? Huh? What's that smell?
Stay outside of the house, okay? Look around and wait for someone to come find you. None of this is your fault, okay? I know who cut the garden fence. I thought it was harmless. I was wrong.
Okay, that's... I think that's it. That's all I can do right now. I'm still missing one... elemental thing. Which I think I get in the last constellation there, but I don't want to do that one tonight. Or rather, I do, but then that's pretty much the end of the game after that. So let's see. Wow. I'm even 45 minutes in. Yeah, so the rest is just... just hanging out until I do the last constellation. Alright, let's do a quick jog around the... Oh, jeez. Get to the door here. Ooh. Yeah, no. Oh man, gravity is weird. There we go. Okay, let's just take a quick look around and then we'll see what we can do here. Yeah, it's just that last one. I'd like to do another night of this, but there's just so little left. Might as well just finish it up. I'm gonna go back on what I said I'd do. So I'll make tonight the last night. That's unfortunate, only two sessions of this, but... unless there's some crazy new game plus thing that I'm gonna find out afterwards. Which would be kind of funny, but probably not. Probably doesn't match the tone of the game to have a new game plus. Alright, oh jeez. Oh, why are these getting so complicated? Okay, so where's the exit? The exit's there. Alright, so let's try this side. Did I screw this up? I may have screwed this up. Okay, well, let's dial it back a second here. Well, at least the very least, I'll be giving this game 100%, even if it is short. Okay, so if I... Ooh, careful. Alright, so where am I going from here? Oh, wow, this is a mind job right now. I'm not in a good position to do this. Okay, let's see. Trace it back there, there. I need to. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, I think I got it. I was on the right track. I just didn't did not follow through with it. Is making this so complicated late in the game. Alright, so now I need to pull it back in. Alright, then pull it back in a little bit more. I think I need to go back out, right? Yeah, okay, I got it. Oops. There we go. Ah, I see. Okay, well that's good. No, I never really ran out of hair to do the terraforming, so. Well, whatever. Oh, wait, where's the star now? Oh, boy. In the clouds somewhere? Oh, no, there it is. Deer. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. There we go. This one I know is a he, since it's got antlers. Okay, good. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm back here. Oh, hey, hey, hey. Come on now. Darn it. It's going the wrong way here. There we go. Okay, so this should be the last element that I need. Oh no, I need that star yet. Oh, come back here, you. There we go. Did I not get whatever it was? Shoot. No, it's right up there. Oh no, where'd it go? I thought I saw it there. Or did I pick it up? Oh, I did pick it up already. Oh, I'm an idiot. It just didn't tell me. Maybe it never told me before. I'm just that ignorant. Okay, there we go. Six more levels left here. Yeah, I could probably wrap this up in the next 10 minutes or so. Oop.
What do you write for a dead animal in space? An obituary!
That was pretty bad. Ooh, nice. That one's straight off. There it is. Oh, I see what they're doing. Can I adjust the angle of that, or do I just need to hover around it until I get there? Oh, alright. Let's just hang out up here until... There we go. Got it. Whee!
Wouldn't hurt so much if you'd let me brush your hair once in a while. Oh, goodness, Iona, there are leaves in here.
Those are my leaves. Put them back.
At least let me put a bit of color on you. I know you don't like him. Can you at least put on a happy face? For my sake?
Why don't you paint one on me?
Well, given enough time, I'm sure she could. Next time, next game. I was actually thinking of going back to Nuclear Throne, since it's been quite some time since I did it on stream and a lot has changed. So it's like a brand new game. It's really fun though, and there's a lot to do actually, so that one I'd probably stay occupied for at least a few weeks with it. Possibly more because I like it so much. But that's the plan right now, I guess, unless I find something that would be better suited for now. Wait a minute, I'm missing a... Oh, wait, okay, they're right past each other. All right, I got it. Whoa, what the heck is all this? Oh, nice. It's a bunch of little water planets. That's actually kind of cute. Whoa! Got a weird little effect there. No, I need to... No, come on, move back down to solid ground here. Thank you. There we go. So this one looks like an elk, I guess. Oop. Whoa. Alright, let's see if we can... Nice, there we go. And there's the dude I need. Come here, you. Whoa. Gotcha. Alright, let's go take care of this right away.
I grabbed myself up.
Ah, you're right, it is a moose. Moose, elk. They look the same to me. Whoa! Nice. Alright. Okay, one more and then back to the center and we'll piece the rest of this together.
No problem. I know the way from here anyway. I'm running away and never coming home. I hid some snacks in the treasure box, plus Eddie taught me what's good to eat, so we can make it pretty far in the night if we take the rowboat. Hey, come back! Where are you going?
Shoo! Shoo! Get out of here!
Wait, where's Iona?
Boy, is that you? Just the wind.
Uh-oh. You never know what a wild animal is capable of. And mark my words, food will bring them knocking even all the way up here.
Oof. That's a bad way to go. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, come on. You can go all this way. Ugh. Oh, I see. Okay, gotta be airborne for this one, eh? Getting complicated here. Alright, so which one? Oh boy. Do I have to get them all lined up perfect, or can I just do one at a time? I think they all... Oh, wait, now they're all pointed the same way, so that's good. Alright. Land, you fool. Okay, so... Oh, I see what they're doing here. Okay, whoop. Wait, what? Alright, so yellow one moves all the time. The blue one only moves if I... Alright, let's get the red one in there. Okay, now we should be good. The red one should be close enough. Yellow one only moves when I go counterclockwise? There we go. Alright, almost there. One more. Ah, there we go. Okay, now we should be good. Oh, what the? Oh, for... Secondary colors. Okay, are they all at least pointing the same way here? Yeah, I think so. Oh, crap, I already screwed this up. That should be good enough. This one, I hope I can only need to do one at a time, yes? Good. And orange is yellow and red, yeah? There we go, okay. Oh, no, I just need to land. Just need to land, please. Gosh dang it. There. Crap. There we go. Perfect. Well, good enough. Alright. There's orange. I need red and blue. Oh, okay. Need to flip blue there. And then, one more. There we go. red on over there. There we go. And then black, which is none of them, right? Or all of them. Maybe it's all of them. Crap. Okay, so yellow moves even when I'm flying. Alright, let's, since blue's the most pain in the ass to move here. And then yellow, and we'll line up yellow and red, then we'll do them both together, I guess. There. Oh, shit, that's right. Let me land, please. Oh, for... Come on! I don't have time for Kerbal Space Program here. Alright, wait, I need to do this. Ah, balls. That's right, I forgot that they all move counterclockwise here. Or clockwise, rather. Ah, shoot. I messed it up a little bit. Okay. Yellow and blue are there. Is that good enough? Let's get red on in there. Ah, shoot! Okay, right there. Perfect. Alright, let me land. No. Oh, why are they out of sync? No. Stop that! Oh, crap. Okay, there. Perfect. Well, almost. Oh, why is blue going so far out the way now? Uh-oh, I can move. Oh, there we go. No, damn it. Now why is red moving so much? Come on. Get back in there. Oh, for... There. Okay. Let's move red and yellow back in there. Perfect. Okay. No, that's not going to do it. Okay. Come on! Oh, that's so close! Come on! That's got to be a gimme, right? Alright, let's move it that way. Ah, there we go. Oh, that's not the fox.
Have you seen Boy?
That's not the fox I was looking for.
Why are you looking at me like that? What are you saying? Oh no. The lantern. Boy must have thought his family was dead. But you're not, are you? Is there still time? There must be, otherwise you wouldn't be talking to me. I'll save you, I swear. And Voy, he's in the black hole. I'm gonna get him. I'll find a way to escape the black hole. You'll see.
Okay. All the normal levels. Let's go back to the center and see what we can do here now that we've got everything.
The lighthouse lens is like a gem. Sorrel, remember how you'd always tell me about science and I pretended I didn't want to listen? I was listening.
Yes, that's that one. One more left then, huh? That one's water. Oh, get over there. Well, no! Gravity, stop that! Let me get over there. Fine, take the long way around. There. Okay. so that's all of them. Let's see what we got here.
The rain won't hold back the fire for long, but I know this place. This is Boy's home. You! No, it wasn't your fault. I didn't know he had a family, too. I thought I was his family.
Hey, what are you doing? You've got to get out of here. Go! Run! There's fire all around us. What else do you want? What else can I do? There's no time!
Utan vind, vem kan ro utan oro? Vem kan skiljas från ensin utan att fälla tårar? Vem kan segla för utan vind? Vem
kan
utan oro? Vem kan skiljas från vännen sin utan att fälla tårar? Jag kan segla för utan vind. Jag kan ro utan oro, men att skiljas från vännen utan att fälla tårar.
It's my fault that you died. It's my fault that I died.
You come back here. There we go.
There you are. I love you, Plus Butt. Come on, we've got work to do. Thank you.
Well, that was a bit darker than I was expecting. Overall, actually a really good game. Quite a bit shorter than I was expecting as well, but so I really didn't expect there to be enough for another night, so I decided to just finish it tonight. Alright, well, given that we're done with this one now, it's that, ends quest for semi-chill for a bit until I find something chill again. I think for next time, we'll go back to Nuclear Throne. We had our second kick at it. Changed a whole bunch since I did it the first time, which is actually, is it my second or third game I've done while I'm streaming here? So I'm expecting it to be a lot different. Of course, I've played it a lot since then as well, just off stream, just because it's so fun, but I still have to decide what I'm going to do with it. Fourth one? Jeez. Okay. Yeah, I suppose I could have just looked at my list. Oh yeah, number five, you're right. This is Lifdrowser's Tower Fall, 1001 Spikes, Jamestown, and then Nuclear Throne. Because I hadn't repeated any until which one did I repeat already? I thought I did repeat one. Oh yeah, Towerfall is the one I repeated a couple games ago. Or was it just the last game? I don't remember anymore. Jeez, it's all bleeding together now.
Best fishing this side of Kiev, Michigan.
Michigan. Don't you need a license for this?
You're just a barrel of laughs, huh, kid?
Oh, look how bright the stars are tonight. Must be the ionizing radiation.
It's the Guardians! Big giant sky monsters that keep us safe and make giant poops!
They should have sent a poet.
Hickory Mail!
How about you read it out loud to me, Pep?
Dear H. Wolf,
congratulations.
Congratulations on your discovery. In accord dance with your wishes, comet number C19, more numbers, 17P, will be known as Iona's Comet. We look forward to seeing it again when it returns in 12 years. Best regards, the
International Astronomical Union.
Hiding behind a black hole, slingshotted into our galaxy, staying only a moment, returning to our cradle in the stars.
Huh?
Look here, Pep. Tell me what you see.
Years. We'll see her again in 12 years.
Well, that was adorable, if a bit dark at the end. And also very chill. Very much. Very much liked it. It was very good timing for this sort of thing, too. So, All right. We're done for tonight, I guess. I'm not going to bother starting Nuclear Throne until next time, which will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Go revisit the good old Nuclear Throne. We'll see ya. We'll be back to getting worked up and cursing every 2 seconds and all that. But this was a nice little break from all the normal stuff. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.